As these bikers roll up to a red light, you can see a few of them scoot in front of the SUV that was already waiting there. I can see why the SUV would have gotten upset here, but the mistake the SUV makes is pretty costly. Watch what happens next. Now, you gotta let me know in the comments down below if you saw that one coming. I'm glad nothing escalated from this, but damn, that could have been real bad. You have no idea who has weapons on them nowadays.